century from now. And this is exactly why we are so obsessed about our future. This is why we make plans, to have the feeling that we can somehow manage to control anything at all. But don't be mistaken, it's not like,
for example, the United States don't care about the environment, about this issues.
Climate change.
Yeah, climate change.
I met in Copenhagen, and some of them I just met by doing my project, but I think that maybe interacting with
people. Society should be really boring. There's all these other issues around climate change, you know, around access and so on. All depend upon, it seems to me, are you actually part of that part of society which actually is divided away from the aspirations and opportunities that others, those of us who are fortunate, either have been born in a part of the world which does have.
Talking to the 14 of you for the last hour and a half has certainly started some ideas going in my head. And one of the things I particularly would like to see is how do we expand these active citizens plan and global champions programs that we've got so that we have many, many more people involved in them. And I'd like to work with you to find ways of actually doing that.
Anybody here is in a question?